Well, good afternoon, or should I say great afternoon, because truly it is a great day when you can get dozens and dozens of pro-life groups and thousands of activists to together in unity work for the most important cause that anybody could ever work for, which is defending life. And for me, it's a double honor to be here. First, it's an honor to represent Governor Abbott, who personally asked me to attend because he is a solidly pro-life governor. But it's also an honor because on a personal basis, I've been pro-life since my teenage years. And if you look and see how old I am now, you know that that's been quite a bit of time. But over those years, we've also had a struggle within the party that I represent. There was a time when the Republican Party was not pro-life. So you know that we've made tremendous progress. But I used to tell the opponents of the pro-life cause, and I tell them again today, that when they would argue about the sanctity of life, I would tell them this: if you don't believe life begins at conception, tell me when it is that you think your life began. And of course, there wasn't a satisfactory answer, because the truth is, all of us know just through simple biology that all of our lives begin at conception. So that's why it's so important that we protect and defend the sanctity of life. And the governor is solidly with you. And in addition to speaking with you today, he asked me to bring with me a message from him, a proclamation. We're going to post it eventually on the website. I'm going to read the first paragraph, and then I'd like to make a presentation of it to Dr. Joe. So the message for the governor is this: as governor of the state of Texas, it is my honor to welcome everyone attending the 2021 Texas Rally for Life. I offer my sincere thanks for your attendance today. Because of your steadfast devotion, our state remains on the front lines of the fight to preserve the sanctity of human life. The image of Texans gathered today at their state capitol demanding protection for the most vulnerable among us, the unborn, will strengthen and renew our dedication to this cause. I also want to thank the sponsors of today's Life Caravan and the live stream, as well as all the leaders and the thousands of leaders across the state and federal levels who are working every day to put an end to abortion. Together, we must seek to change the hearts and minds and advocate for the loving alternatives to abortion, such as adoption, and continue to defend the unborn against unjust laws and industry that continues to perpetrate this tragedy. And with that, I'd like Dr. Joe to come up and make a formal presentation, a message to the governor, and thank all of you for what you do in defending life. And we ask Godspeed on all of us and God to bless this event. Thank you, Dr. Joe.